Ever been mad at you, really?
You storm out of rooms when you're mad at me.
When was the last time that happened?
When I say I'm going to work.
So now can you explain that you're full of shit and that we, like, I never stay mad at you. I can't stay mad at you.
You've never stayed mad at me.
I don't know why. You're too adorable.
You had one time when you were mad at me because I had to go into work and you got mad and you went into the other room and then you yelled into the room, "You better come over here and cuddle or something or hug me." And I was like, okay.
That was not that time.
That was not that time?
So... that time that you're talking about, we got in a fight because you had to go to work, but...
Told you, had to go to work.
It was about not making it to see my show.
Which I told you I was going to be able to see your show, but she did not believe me.
I wasn't listening to you.
I know. Isn't that kind of funny?
And then I pouted, and then I was like, this motherfucker is not going to come in here and try to make up. He's not going to come in here and hug me? Like, what the fuck?
I didn't do anything wrong! And I was... The look on my wife's face.
But you made me upset, and you have to.
I made you upset with the information that was true.
Listen,
I didn't lie to my wife.
I perceived the information in such a way that it made me upset. It is your fault because you provided me with that information. Then you came in and you cuddled and we were fine. But I digress. We got way off topic. I'm going to have to cut this shit. That's like fucking 5 minutes.
You brought it up.